Say hi, Ben. Hello. Now I'm on record here.
Good thing we're too small to get copyrighted.
They butchered my song.
Fuck! Oh, sorry, Frick.
Oops.
You can bleep that out, though.
You think I do anything? I just hit post. They know where to sit this thing. I said, they parked inside the fucking road. They're gonna take 2 hours to upload this one. Y'all want to see where we're going? We're gonna buy the Pepsi plant. Y'all ever for wise? This is where shitty ass Pepsi Cola's made.
Fun facts about Pepsi, you're supposed to boil it for your drink.
Just a flat Coke. Tell me what we're doing, Ben.
Going to Lowe's, buddy.
Going to Lowe's.
Buy me some plexiglass.
Why do you need plexiglass anyways?
Make me a PC case panel. Side panel. So I can put that big old fan I bought the other day on it.
Oh, yeah, the big jet
turbo
fan.
Turbo for my computer.
If some bitch ever breaks, you're gonna die.
What, the fan?
Yeah. The fan blade come off air about 150 mile an hour.
Dude, I'm telling you, it pushes some air, too.
Oh, I hope so. It's the size of a basketball. Yeah, Burton. There's the payway. Hello, payway. Hello, payway. Wave at me, you bastard. Gotta go call his woman.
Zach, run and call me.
I was driving. I don't care. Call me.
He's the most dangerous person to ride with. That portrait. Oh, you dead motherfucker. Oh, we about. Why is it every time we do this, somebody about dies? I wish I was facing the camera. Oh, I can't see me. I wish I was facing the camera the other way because somebody about died.
Well, all I gotta say is I had the right of way and I wasn't stopping.
Four covers, too, so fuck them.
Well, it was his fault. He didn't stop.
Bitch, you had a stop sign. They told you to stop. And did you?
And well, no cop, no stop, I guess. Deep. That's G to Pee Wee again. He looks so far away on the phone.
We can catch on Pee Wee.
Hello, Pee-Wee. So the hickory sucked today.
You know, I wasn't even stacking it, and it did.
You didn't do shit today.
Technically, I did. I walked around a little bit.
Get up there all on the Earl's ball sack.
I was trying to distract him. Shit.
It's all floofy today.
He's floofy.
Because I put that oil in it. Put me some
motor
oil in it.
5W30. Or 90 weight.
90 weight gear oil.
70-90. Damn. Good shit, man.
No, it's 90-110. Like a brick coming out of a can. It's like Jell-O. It's like Jell-O.
Hey. Man, it's Thursday. We still got 2 days to go. It's been a long week. A very long week.
You want to gear down, sweetheart?
Hell no. It says you're in manual. You got to do it. Dumb dick. Kids. Hey, buddy. I don't think he's supposed to be parked over there.
Well, he is, so.
I guess. He said, who says I can't park here? Watch me.
I got 4 tires and all 4 of them spin. Fun fact, when the roads
The roads?
The roads are wet. put this bitch in four low, put her to the floor, so mark all four of them.
You need to rip the transfer case out that way, too.
No, yeah.
Hey, you're not supposed to spin your tires in four low.
You're not supposed to, but you can, just saying.
Yeah, shit break.
Got a bow tie, Cody. Bow tie don't die.
No, but they break. I don't say they gonna keep running.
Nah, it wasn't.
It'll zip right off her.
It wasn't for long.
Then you gotta get your wheel of death out and cut all that bad shit off and zip on some new ones.
It's got a 100,000 mile drivetrain warranty.
You only had what?
94,000 16 miles
to go. Gallon, that's a lot. I like this truck. 94,000 miles to gallon. By God. That looks like my old truck. I wonder. I miss driving my old truck. I miss Annabelle.
Well, let's get her fixed.
I just miss driving. I ain't out driving no more. What is in there?
It's parachutes, Cody. That's parachutes when they go on top of the power poles. They gotta jump off them.
Whee!
I don't think
that's... Oh, never mind. It's Kentucky Power. We don't know what that could be.
Kentucky Power from West Virginia. West Virginia.
It is fucking Kentucky. Who knows? Green means go! Oh, goodness.
Extremely right wing. Say that 5 times fast.
No.
Wing, 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 wing. Hero.
Fuck are you people from?
Kentucky.
Neon Kentucky. Bay way! Easy! Fucking whip!
That's why the truck turned around. He's whipping in LA like he's racing somebody. Yo, Danger Ranger, by God.
Yeah, that really is. I'm waiting for the fucking bed to fly off at something. I hit it with people or butting us his door today. The sucker. The door didn't do nothing, but the truck bed rocked. I was like, holy shit! I don't know the one to worry about your door. I thought it knocked his bed off.
You'll never know what it's like to have water in his bed.
They never can, man. It dried. Gatorade, the big 20-ounce Gatorade bottle, filed through it. I'm like, butter, freeway, this has got to be illegal.
They tell you about the
bed bolt is literally not holding nothing. It's rusted off away from it.
Did he tell you about the ratchet strap that fell through it and it got taught how to drive like
that? Oh, yeah. Bah, 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 bah.
You know it had me going faster than bah, bah, bah. It's more like bah, 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 bah.
Oh, yeah.
It's like, is my truck knocking or something?
This one just blew up.
Motherfucker
in the atmosphere. Dude, I was going to. My landlord was the one going to buy my truck. If I let it get repoed and he was the one going to buy it, I was literally going to fucking hold it to the floor until I saw a rod to orbit. Fuck it. Before I let that son of a bitch on anything, I'd blow it. Then I'd sell it to him. I would literally just sit a block on it and then walk inside.
Does that year have a rev limiter? Because I know mine does not have a rev limiter. It just stops at 6,000. Not even a red line on it.
Yeah, mine's got a red line on it. It boom, 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 and it pops.
This one don't
it
do that.
Pops.
This one don't do that.
Pop, 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 pop.
This one will go, but it don't know, boom, boom, boom.
Mine does it, pop, 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 pop.
And my little truck on the other hand, you hold it to the floor and it goes, boom, boom.
It don't help nothing. My fucking truck ain't got exhaust either. You know, it's just that muffler, or at the muffler and done.
My little truck does not have a muffler anymore. Well, it's got a muffler, but its pipes are rusted.
That's what happened to mine. The fucking pipes rust off.
Oh, my.
Owie.
Good thing you wasn't sleeping.
Hey, yo, turn around. Get up here, you slow bastard. Where you at? Shut up, fucker. I'm trying to film a truck. Suck a cock. All right, fuck. I tried. This truck over here, big rig. Looked like he jackknifed his trailer.
Jackknifed? Did somebody put a trailer in it?
It's bad.
Is this where the trailer goes? Close enough.
I guess that means stop. Yeah, the crunching is never good. Oh, that was a 10-minute video. Woohoo!
We are at my second least favorite place. I love the smell of this place, though.
I do, too. I'd rather come here than Walmart, though.
Walmart's just got this thing to it, man. I hate Walmart.
Mm-hmm. But look, it's been a 10-minute video. We're at Slows now, so.
Slows.
Bye, everybody. Say bye, Ben. Well, you're like really close. Hold on. There we go.
I'm in neutral. That's fine. I'm backing up.
Yeah, I'm glad I didn't stop it yet.